Okay, next battle. What do we got? Alright. Yeah, I guess that'll be the rest of Hill's Corps and some of Yule's men coming down. Okay. Yeah, Buford's men are still intact, unfortunately. Okay, let's go get him.
Thank you.
Okay, boys, swing them. The hell? Could use my reinforcements right now, you sons of bitches. About time. Well, should I stop or should I keep pushing them? Don't know. I guess keep pushing them. I mean, they'll keep running. I definitely don't want them to stop and turn. Yeah, that would be bad. It'd be like if the Yankees had done that at Chancellorsville. That would have been very bad. I kind of want to run these guys down here, but I don't want to wear them out. Because I'm going to need them to be fresh for the next fight. There's the angle. So you guys are having to eat that artillery, but Benner's Hill. That would have been a good place to put my artillery. If they're not going to attack us, then might as well just hold on. We'll break them in the next one. Ah, shit, who's that? Okay, I used you guys 20 minutes ago. Yeah, get up on Culp's Hill and all that, then just chill. I mean, that's pretty much would have been the end of the Battle of Gettysburg. I mean, basically, the best ground has already been lost to the Union Army. I mean, what are they going to do? Yeah. kind of want to rest this unit, but I'm so tempted. Is that the Tiny Town Road? Yeah, that's Emmitsburg Road. Alright, everybody halt. Let's rest up for the final push. Son of a bitch. I mean, don't charge. Fine. Okay, not much happened on that one. See how the next one goes.